Global automotive industry is entering a period of dramatic change in technologies, materials, and the way cars are manufactured. Automotive coatings will be part of this change. Hello, my name is Zahar Boyshakov, Vice President of Oxial, the global producer of TUBALL graphene nanotubes. Today, I would like to talk about the change TUBALL graphene nanotubes will bring to automotive coatings. Let's get started. TUBALL graphene nanotubes offer a wide range of possibilities to develop automotive coatings of the future. With improved mechanical properties, improved hygiene and anti-dust properties, electrical conductivity, and what is more important, possibility to develop smart and functional surfaces for the cars of the future. At the beginning, let's look at the projects which are already in the progress and on the market. In recent years, many manufacturers have shifted from solvent-based to water-based automotive coatings. Even in 2020, during the economic downturn, we have seen that some manufacturers continue to adopt new technologies to shift to more environmentally friendly solutions and to reduce costs. Here's a specific example. A European producer adopted TUBALL graphene nanotubes for automotive primers. The prerequisite were permanent and stable level of conductivity plus standard red color. That was achieved with the surface resistivity of 10 to the power 6 without any hotspots and standard red color. The other example is exterior clear coat. This is an Asian case from an Asian producer, and the producer was trying to improve anti-dust properties. That was achieved, plus the producer had seen that the coat has another improved level of pencil hardness. Now let's talk about the future, and the future of cars is electric. But I want also to say that the cars will be different inside. We will no longer have huge number of single function fixed buttons. Instead, we'll have a touch display and smart surfaces. And the basis of these smart and functional surfaces are e-coat. Here's an example of such e-coat made with TUBALL graphene nanotubes. It is transparent, a conductive film with characteristics of high transparency, low resistivity, 10 to the power of 2, flexibility, and stable industrial quality from roll to roll. Today, we are working with a number of European Asian producers to implement this technology into automotive industry. With this technology, we can make virtually any surface of interior car into the smart and functional, give numerous functionality to quickly adapt to the passenger's needs. But let's explore what exactly is a smart and functional surface. It is based on the substrate, usually made from metal or the polymer. Then we have e-coat, primer, base coat, and a clear coat. What are possible applications of smart and functional coatings of smart and functional surfaces in the cars of the future? First, there is a possibility to integrate interactive touch surfaces into any part of the car interior to make plastic, leather, wood, and metal surfaces smart and functional. Thus, with TUBALL graphene nanotubes, we can facilitate the transformation from the old layout of the car to a new one. And this will make it possible to replace fixed single function button controls of the car with a touch display. This functionality and demand will provide the car designers with unlimited possibility to differentiate their designs from any other models. Second, anti-dust properties and improved hygiene will be attractive to manufacturers for car sharing services to decrease the cost of car cleaning and psychological barriers for the customers. Obviously, these properties will also be attractive for individual car owners. And third, functional surfaces can make the concept of vehicle heating to the next level, providing comfortable uniform climate control. These are just few examples, and we expect more smart and functional materials to be integrated into the cars of the future. We will not notice how the years pass and we'll have absolutely new cars, electrical, made of new materials. Subscribe for the channel, stay tuned for the next episodes of New Cars, New Materials series.